Hello, it's Granny Annie again. I've got another very short verse by Spike Milligan for you, and it's called Malice at the Palace. Outside Buckingham Palace, a dog was barking one day, when out of a house came a chocolate mouse and frightened the dog away. Well, the chocolate mouse got taken up to see the Queen, who swallowed him up with a gulpity glup. I do think that was mean. Hope you enjoyed that bit of nonsense.